us, and that's what we've worked on, as well as keeping the ball in play as much as possible.
How nice is it to have him?
Oh, it's great. I mean, she has, I think, since Chapelgate, since the beginning of the season, you know, I think she turned it around at Chapelgate when we were, you know, a little stunned by that. But right then and there, she stepped up, she realized, I want this bad. And she goes, so do I. Let's do it. Take over this team. Be that leader that they need to see. And sure enough, whether or not she's getting the ball or passing, she is back there talking. She's doing what she needs to do to keep the girls motivated to keep playing for that next point. And the greatest thing is, like, if she does make a mistake, she still pushes through. And the girls understand that because of the way, you know, I've trained them to say, nobody's perfect. We're going to learn from this. And they're able to see that and pull out of, you know, getting out of the slump, you know, getting out of, you know, where we were. We were in a deficit first and third game, but yet that does not phase us. We're like, there's plenty of game left, and we know what we're capable of doing, whether or not we're consistent in doing it. And we are. We like doing that.